Hi, I want to show you now how I'm loading texture files for my Dark Forces Jedi Knight level importer. In my last video, I showed you the basic functions of the level importer, but it was all gray and untextured. So this is the script I'm writing on, I'm still writing on. And it has yet to be implemented into the importer script. So what has really been a incredibly valuable source for all these informations are the JK specs, the Jedi Knight specifications for all these files. It's hosted by masasi.net, and some people really did amazing backwards engineering with all these files. So the texture files are mat files with a file ending mat, and they're 32-bit files, no ASCII code. So now it's more readable. So this is just a single function I've written. These are my file paths. There is an image file I read in, and also a palette file. So every image is basically gray values or numerical values, and then the actual color information, the RGB values, have to be applied later. So these are all the values inside the file. What I do here, this unpack L, means I'm reading in 4 bytes, and this L converts them to a 32-bit file, a 32-bit integer. The L means long bit. Some of these values I actually don't use. This is what I'm using, size X and size Y. And this is a code snippet I didn't have written myself. I just customized it a bit, but I've got it from Blender Stack Exchange. And here I'm already creating a material and assign the texture to it. It's just a diffuse material. And here I'm calling the function with a try and accept. And this is a texture I can open. I have to run it, and then it appears in my textures. Here you can see the Moldy Crow texture for the top of the spaceship. I can put in other textures here. I have a whole list of textures here. Let's just see what comes up. This, for instance, is called d4x3_mat. Ah, and it's a door. It's a metal door. So this is go face. Ah, yeah, and here you can see that it doesn't have the correct palette file. So this is the palette file for the first level, for Nar Shaddaa. And I think this is the boss from level... Let me just see. From level 11. So Gork and Pik, these are the two Sith brothers. And yeah, now it's loaded correctly, or with the right colors. And I can also show you the materials. They appear here in my scene view, or in the outliner. And I can also apply the material to a plane, for instance. Like this. So what the code is still missing is I don't handle animated images yet, and also transparency. So I'm just assigning the alpha value of 1 here. There's no reading in actual values, it's just 1. So that has to be dealt with next. All right, that's it.